last year was Don Lester picking off Tommy Pham from the Cardinals. I love that one a lot.
And I told him to throw the other first. I went out there and said, hey, motherfucker, throw the other first.
Earmuffs.
I'm being honest. And then he threw the first and we'll get him out.
All right, so react to that, please.
I think he was telling the truth. I'm sure that's what he said to him. I'm pretty dang sure that's what he said to him. And it doesn't surprise me that Wilson would do something like that either, and especially on that stage, say it to everyone. So it's really funny to me, and I think everyone else is going to really enjoy that.